good things have to come to an end. It's Sunday, it's our final day here. It's early in the morning, we're not even gonna fish just because it's so windy. There's white caps out on the lake. But that's okay, we caught a bunch of fish yesterday. In fact, I'd only fished part of a day because we had brought food, we had no intent to keep anything. So we decided that I was just gonna bag it. Overall, the trip was a success because we drew archery elk tags for Wyoming this year. And so over the years, we've purchased a bunch of backcountry gear because we want to do some backcountry hunting. And this was an opportunity for us to work out some of the bugs in our tent, our sleeping bag, our sleeping pad, our stove, and all of our gear that we're going to take. So I'm going to get packed up. I'm going to start a time lapse and we'll see you on the trail. You ready to bail?
Ready.
All right, let me get my sunglasses on. All right, let's hit the trail. One last look. It's beautiful. Bink, 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 bink. Never fear, everyone. I ordered some new trekking poles. So my Amazon specials are gonna go to Dad or something. One last gander at the lake. Pretty cool. It's actually starting to calm down right now. Well, we could unload and go fishing. All right, spot me just to make sure I don't hit my rod here.
You're gonna have to tilt more.
Should I go this way?
No, I don't think it matters.
So, am I under?
Yep,
am I past it?
About 6 feet. Need some help getting up there?
Hey, I don't want to break my Loomis. This is uphill both ways, right? Boy, this is easier going down. Look at this. That's awesome. There's any little trout in there. Hmm. That's pretty cool. Must be getting close to the meadow because I have a bunch of mosquitoes attacking me now. Awesome. Trailhead in sight. Man, almost 3 miles. A little over an hour. Yeah, I guess as a crow flies, it might be 2.4, but... No, it's 3 miles. It's legit 3 miles. And we did it in like an hour and 1 minute. Truck inside. I still have windows in my truck. Yeah. That's the cool. That's good. Alright. There's a little creek running out of this lake that we fished, so I'm gonna get about a shot. Hook.
6-inch trout in this pool right here that swam under this bank.
Oh?
I was gonna try to catch it, so it's gonna die in here.
But what?
It's gonna die in here.
He can swim through there.
Yeah, if he thought to do it, but he's not going to, and that's gonna dry up.
Why aren't you just conservative, Dan? Wow, this is cool. I'm going to be doing some pitching. Ooh, and coming up.
Big branded. I need this pitch. Maybe the old Bassmaster pitch. Nothing interested there. You have any wax or anything? I just love this kind of fishing. Ooh, tree in the water. Let's see if I can sneak up here. Oh man, look at this. Just a little bit of a log that's across the water. Had a short strike. No. Fine. Quit being so bossy. Bossy. Huh? Well, I'm trying to get my bearings on this small creek. Oh, that's not good. That's where your little kid's rod probably shines. David's fishing with the son's rod, so it's super short. He got it in the kid's fishing shit section. So he's making fun of the man-sized one. Five-foot Loomis I use for stuff like this. Having a 6.5-foot rod feels like it's overkill. Hopefully David's got a snake bite kit with him. I'm gonna step on a rattlesnake. That might be promising. Oh. I had too much. There we go. Weird, I haven't even had one trout come out of the swipe at this. Here's a decent spot. Unfortunately, I'm out in the sun. I mean, a couple spots, I just tried jigging a little bit to see if something would come out. Nothing.
Yeah, the fishing streams like this are really super dusty.
Just gonna fish this little spot right here. If something's in here, it's gonna be in a spot like this. Weird. Uh-uh. lures Caddy want this. I'll be damned. Deer track right there. Oh, that was cool. Did you have it on? No, go ahead. You have another one? Oh yeah. Totally getting nailed. Oh, oh. There we go. Yeah. A little fella. It's like a, it's a little red band. Oh, dang it. Oh, he got it. He got it. I need to pinch the barbs. There we go. I'll try to cast into this little pocket right in front of here. Double. We got a double. Yeah. Man, there's some little boogers. Oh, there he goes. Sweet. I think I'm gonna go up right around the corner here and try. There's kind of a little, huh?
Are you going up here or down?
Down. Oh yeah, this looks great. Whew. got this, it's a little bit of a, huh?
Dead crawdad.
What? There's a undercut under this tree. I know that there's gonna be a monster in here. Well, for starters, let's go. We're nailing it. There's, how's that even on, how's that even possible? Look at this little aggressive guy. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I have got to get rid of my treble. Yeah, I just caught one that literally is about 3 inches long. Poor little guy. Is this my knife? Okay. Yeah, I need to. Oh, that's it. Add one. Huh? Oh man, I missed that one. I've got a 16th ounce green rooster tail on here with, it's got a treble hook, but I flattened the barbs. I'm not gonna let you. A little 3-incher was just falling, and I was like, yeah, no, buddy. I'm underneath this tree. Oh, I'm in the tree. Oh, there, I got it. Yeah. Oh. Oh, I lost it. Yeah, it looked like it was probably 6 inches. Oh, it just gave me a little tail slap on the surface to say ha ha. Yeah, I'm getting hits almost every cast. But I'm afraid they're just little ones.
And a fly rod would get blasted.
Yeah, no doubt. No, fly fishing would definitely be the thing in here.